Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we're doing an interior design speed build, and these are the colors for my outfit today. As you can tell, I'm wearing something different. It's like Ariana Grande themed, right? Because that's kind of what I want to have in the room. I want it to be sort of like my room in real life, like not a replica, but just like a basic room that isn't like super cutesy that like my other ones look like, because obviously I don't have like anyone really. There's no like mermaid bathroom in real life, so I wanted to make something more realistic looking. I just need down a bunch of items and stuff, and I also have like a mini announcement. It's not that exciting, don't get your hopes up, but I have a new villager on my island. I was playing like 3 days ago or something, and they came to my campsite, and I think they're super cute, and that villager is Phil. But I mean, look at him. I kind of always wanted him, not as like a dreamy, but I think he's really cute. I mean, look at him. His eyes are a bit far apart, which kind of like makes him look a bit creepy, to be honest, but he's generally cute, so I like him. But as you can see here, I have obviously the pearl poster, but that little green chair, I traded it specifically on Nikazon, just like guess it, but then I didn't even use it because it was too bright. I thought it would be like matching the pillow on the bed, but no, it was just a waste of my time. I was also gonna get like a pink computer, but then I just like wasn't bothered to, so I'm using this like little laptop thing instead. And during this build, I have two monitors now because of my new setup. It's not that new at this point, but anyway, one of my monitors is like better than the other. They're not matching, a bit weird. But one of the colours is like really pink. That's the worst monitor. And then the other monitor is like really, I guess yellow in comparison to the pink. But then when I take my Switch out of the docking station, the colours are even more different. So I honestly don't know like what colours to go with. Like, I kept changing the lighting in the room. You'll see me do that at one point because I didn't know like whether to go with the white or the yellow or what. But anyway, I have my like custom designs. Obviously, I said I wanted this to be kind of Ariana Grande theme because I love Ariana Grande, and then like the cat elements. Like, I don't think I kept that Hello Kitty thing in there, but we've got that pearl thingy, the pearl poster. So I moved those around on the floor. On my monitor, right, the white was really white, and I'm talking about the worst monitor. I don't know why I kept looking at that one. It's because on my other one, I had like the preview version, like, you know, with all the recording stuff and the settings, so I could swap it around, but I never do that, and then I start recording, then I'm not bothered to. It's kind of my fault, but anyway. Here I'm standing still. I don't know why. I probably went to get some snacks because of course we need snacks, and in this video I did a lot of customizing. I had to go to Next Cranny like 10 times or something. Like, here I'm doing the mum's candles, and there's so many like pretty color variations for the mum's items, which I never really looked at before. Like, obviously that candle we just saw was really nice, and then later I think I get like tissues or something. I'm pretty sure I keep those, but I remember looking at tissue box customizations and they were really pretty. But I go with like the chic design, I think it was called, and it just had flowers. It was really cute. It wasn't like too bright or colourful or anything. And I had this like Nova Star thing on the floor, which I thought looked cool, but then it like didn't match the vibe at all. Anyway, I got that DIY sort of recently. I can't really remember exactly when, but I'm kind of close to completing the Celeste DIYs. I'm still missing a few, like the moon chair, even though I have one from, who was it? I don't remember what villager it was, but they left it in the, like, you know, the resident service, like, little recycling box thing. I got it from there, but yeah. For some reason I'm missing like an Aquarius item. I think it's an Aquarius item that I'm missing from the Celeste stuff, but like all the other zodiacs I have that, which is really weird. But anyway, I placed down the speech rug, and I tried to place down like another one to see what would look good and stuff, but I don't really like that one. I end up going with the little leaf thing, as you can see. I got rid of that for a second, but that's the one I end up going with. And guys, I'm kind of interested in what games you play other than Animal Crossing. I would really like to know. For me, I play Fortnite and Animal Crossing, and that's literally it, I think. I don't really play anything else. I used to play a bit of Minecraft and Roblox. I've played Minecraft on this channel, where I recreated like my island from Animal Crossing in Minecraft, but I know that video was a bit not the best. A video you should watch, which is one of the best, is my recent video, the Tad and Lily little short movie. I know you guys love my short films, so I'll try to make those more, because I'm having my like summer holidays soon. I'm still in school, sadly, but school is finishing soon. So yeah, we'll have that. And if you've gotten this far into the video, you know you might as well just like the video and subscribe. You must be enjoying this kind of content. Yeah, I usually make Animal Crossing videos. I only do Animal Crossing videos. But yeah. And look, these little mum items are like little pet things. They're so cute. I think I'm gonna customize them in a second. Yes, I am. There we go. I'm customizing them. I didn't know which one to do because they all kind of look like dogs, and I wanted cats, so these are the most similar to cats, or like at least some that least look like dogs. And that green one on the left, like the fully green one, was so cute. And it's just, I mean, look at it, like it looks so cute. I'm repeating myself, but like I don't really know what else to say. When I no longer know what to do on the floor, I move on to the wall. I just like get a bunch of stuff, and I wanted to customize that little cherry blossom clock, so I go to my next cranny, and then I remember that Kiki Sliders on my island, and look how cute my villagers look like. Look at Mabel, she looks so happy. But anyway, back to the build. I customize like a few items after buying the customization kits, and then I make a few other items as well. I'm kind of finishing here, like I do make a few changes in the end because it didn't really look too great, but this is kind of the general idea of it, you know. So as you can tell from this video already, and like by my clothes, I love Ariana Grande. I've mentioned this quite a few times on this channel, and she is a queen. Stream positions, guys, you got to, like, if you don't like Ariana Grande, I don't even know what to say to that, like, how could you? Anyway, I start to work on this little like dress up area. I use these Ariana Grande dresses. Wow, what a surprise. These are the codes for them. I use the two pink ones, and this creator also has a few other items which I really like. So yeah, they also have the cat box, which I think is really cute. I don't think I have that one downloaded, or maybe I do, I don't know. But anyway, again, I was back to like the wall decorations. I was gonna put like a few cat posters. I only had like Punchies and Rosies, but I decided to not use them, and instead I used this like paw print thing, and I customized it to be white. It was kind of pink as well because of the paw in the middle, and then I put that next to the little cat scratcher area, and I think it matched really well. And then I get rid of the star fragment thing because I wanted to replace it with a plant, even though I didn't have a good one. I bought like them like bush things, but I just went with the wedding thingy. And then I was going to replace the cat scratcher with a pink one, but then I didn't. And as I said at the start of the video, I was going to change our wallpaper and flooring. I actually finished recording this, and I did like the final tour of the room. But then when I was editing, I was just like, no, this looks disgusting. So I went back and like changed it to the original, the peach rug, and then the original wallpaper and flooring. I was gonna place it on this custom design as well, but it is a rock and it belongs outside. All the codes will be in the description, by the way. But yeah, this was what I was gonna go with, but I changed it back. So let me show you guys. I think it looks cute. I will be honest, I think it can be better, but let me like show you guys the smaller areas in a little bit more detail. Let me get my camera out. after this little spin. So this is like the little makeup dressing room area with my iconic outfit and the Ariana Grande stuff. Then we've got the bed. I think this is my favorite area. I really like the look of the bed. Then we've got the little cat area, the desk and everything. And if you guys have any suggestions, like what to replace this wedding thing with, please comment it down below, because I don't like how it looks. But anyway, that's it for the video, and I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe for more Animal Crossing New Horizons content, and I'll hopefully see you in the next one. Bye!